Weehaw. I studied medicine here because my parents studied here, my grandparents studied here, and it's really been a great experience.
Hi, my name is Asuka Kropp, and I'm half German and half Japanese, and I'm studying medicine here in Poznan. And I'm really happy that I can study it here in English.
Over 6,000 foreigners study at Polish medical universities. Poznan has attracted the largest number of foreigners studying medicine in Poland. Now, enrollment includes 1,100 foreigners from the US, Canada, Norway, Sweden, Israel, and Taiwan. As enrollment is competitive, one of four candidates makes it. The university selects the best candidates and provides excellent study conditions. In such conditions, students take exams with pleasure. The school is 90 years old.
Poznan University of Medical Sciences combines the 90 years tradition of teaching medicine in Poznan with modern technology and new facilities. We keep the first place on the ranking list of the best Polish medical universities for several years. Our students can study at our university medicine, pharmacy, dentistry, and physiotherapy. I think that to choose our university is a very good decision.
1,500 academics, including 300 professors, teach at the school. Highly educated academics combine modern teaching with a friendly and open attitude to students. The university has the most advanced medical simulation center in Poland. Phantoms used in class imitate real patients. This one can perspire, bleed, faint, wink its eyes, cry, and its eye pupils are light sensitive. Classes with phantoms are to help would-be physicians apply procedures which in the future should become habitual.
I'm proud to have been part of establishing this center, especially since I was also a graduate from here 13 years ago. It's been great to come back here as a Fulbright scholar and visiting professor to work with the students. And I can say that the center here was established in collaboration with my home institution, Virginia Commonwealth University, so that the standards of education are the same as those in the United States, as simulation is now as a standard part of undergraduate and graduate medical education in the U.S.
Knowledge acquired in class can be practiced on real patients in six very well-equipped clinics. The Poznan University of Medical Sciences, along with its clinics, is a dynamic center of medical education. Its development is based on modern research and the largest number of types of medical studies and specializations in Poland. Medicine is the most popular type of study among foreign students. It attracts 75% of English-speaking students. Enrollment at the Poznan University of Medical Sciences has been growing. Tuition is more than affordable.
At our university, students' fee for 4 years program is approximately $100,000 US dollars. The cost is much lower than at the medical schools in the United States. But on the other hand, the level of education is comparable to the American universities and medical schools.
Well-educated and trained graduates become the best ambassadors of this school across continents. Students participate in international projects. The school has gained international recognition as a medical university collaborating with many different universities and institutions all over the world. The university has been developing dynamically. It is establishing now its Medical Biology Center and the Cardiovascular Diseases Center for Western Poland. The Congress Center hosts international medical conferences attended by leading experts from all over the world. Here's an example of practical training.
Other way. The end of the needle must be on the left side if you're right-handed. Okay.
And exactly.
It's a really cool experience, but it's really hard to do it. It's harder than it looks like.
The main library of the Poznan University of Medical Sciences has ample space, which can also be filled with vocal art by our university choir. After a full day, it is time to relax. Sports facilities are very popular with students.
Here in Poznan, there's lots of opportunity to play many sports like tennis or swimming. We also have rowing, weight gym, cardio, everything that you would want to do is available here.
The school provides excellent conditions in its 6 dormitories available for Polish and foreign students. There are plenty of opportunities to enjoy international integration. Karolek is the newest dormitory. Very pleasant, isn't it?
And it's a really good condition. You've got a big kitchen here. A lot of people can cook and eat together here, and the rooms are really nice too. So I hope to see you here too.
Each year, students celebrate Thanksgiving Day. Turkey for Thanksgiving dinner is a must. In the last 20 years, several thousand English-speaking students of medicine graduated from the Poznan University of Medical Sciences. Graduates of our school find jobs in renowned hospitals and clinics. It would not be a great exaggeration to say that the heads of hospital departments hunt for graduates of our university. It makes sense to study at the Poznan University of Medical Sciences. Here you acquire up-to-date, state-of-the-art knowledge and skills. One also makes friends in Poznan, oftentimes for life. Asuka and Michał are more than sure about it. Study in Poznan, Poland.